The Tennessee Department of Transportation already preparing for more winter weather this week. Well, TDOT spokesperson Mark Nagy tweeting this video of crews pre-treating the road along I-40 East in Knox County this morning. The agency will be treating roads all across the state today and is reminding drivers to slow down or move over for salt trucks.